Hello and welcome back to Proactive New York. I'm Christine Corrado. With me on Skype is Alberto Sessa, CFO of Allot. Alberto, great to see you.
Good morning, Christine. Great to see you.
Good morning, Alberto. Recently, the company announced a partnership with an Austrian-based telecoms company. What is the significance of this collaboration?
There are quite a few things which are significant in this one. First of all, we signed a deal with Hutchison Austria, which is part of the Hutchison Group, which is based in Hong Kong. Hutchison has several entities in Europe under the brand name of Tree. And this is what we signed is a term-based license based on the actual number of subscribers using our software. We are providing to Hutchison Austria all the hardware and the professional services in order to make sure that the service works. They are providing the marketing efforts together with us. We are in full cooperation with them, and revenue will be derived on the actual number of subscribers using our software. It is important to understand that we will have here an opportunity to upsell to other Hutchison entities in Europe once we will be successful with this implementation.
Can you just shed a little bit more light on how Allot will be solving Hutchison Drei Austria's problems?
Yes, of course. Our software is a network-based software. It means that the end customer does not have to download in the handset anything. It does not have to configure anything. I mean, it will get connectivity, which is secured from the network. And as I said before, it stops any phishing, malware, and crypto mining attempts.
Can you remind investors who are some of Allot's other customers that use this technology, security as a service?
Oh, yes, of course. I think that we have right now more than 22 million subscribers worldwide using our technology. Thus, just to mention a couple of examples, our technology is implemented in the Vodafone Group. Right now, is implemented in 10 different markets over Europe with a penetration which reach over 50% in certain markets. We're implemented in Spain, we're implemented in Italy, England, Germany, Turkey, and others. Another example is the Telefonica Group. Telefonica launched our service in Spain in late 2018. It was launched late in Argentina, and it's planned to launch in Brazil by the end of this year.
Well, I'm looking forward to reporting on more of these collaborations that Allot has in store. Alberto, thank you so much.
Thank you very much, Christine. It was a pleasure to talk to you.